In this video, we will learn how to find the value of sine of inverse of secant of x. It can also be said as to find out the value of sine of arcsecant of x, as inverse of secant function is also known as arcsecant function. Before finding the value of sine of arcsecant of x, let's first know the properties of inverse function. Let f be a function such that the inverse of f exists for a given domain. The inverse of the function f is denoted by f to the power minus 1. Let us assume at point x the value of function f is y. So f of x is equal to y. Then inverse of f of y is equal to x. We will apply above properties to solve sine of arcsecant of x. To find out the value of sine of arcsecant of x, let's assume y is equal to arcsecant of x. As arcsecant is the inverse of secant, so secant of y is equal to x. Reciprocal of secant of y is equal to cosine of y. Taking reciprocal of both sides, we get cosine of y is equal to 1 divided by x. Squaring the both sides doesn't change the equation. So we got square of cosine of y is equal to 1 divided by square of x. Multiplying both sides by minus 1 and adding 1 to both sides gave us 1 minus square of cosine of y is equal to 1 minus 1 divided by square of x. By application of the famous identity, square of sine of y plus square of cosine of y is equal to 1. We got 1 minus square of cosine of y is equal to square of sine of y. So square of sine of y is equal to square of x minus 1 divided by square of x. Taking square root of both sides gave us sine of y is equal to square of x minus 1 divided by x. As we had assumed, y is equal to arcsecant of x, so sine of arcsecant of x is equal to square of x minus 1 divided by x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. And do write in the comments. I am eager to listen your thoughts. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thank you.